Through all the gears if you can. We need to make sure the engagement is okay before the start. We're going to want to put some temperature into the tyres and brakes. We need to keep the engine cool though, so don't go too high with the revs. Is forming up. Be patient. Incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Release, release. to these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Green flag. We can now use DRS. DRS now available. In front is 4.5 seconds. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Okay, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. Exit now. You'll be racing as you leave the pits. Complete. Go now. Drop your speed. Our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. car is in this lap, safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Turn the position immediately or we will be penalised. There is no overtaking during the safety car period. Okay, you're in the top 10. You've been awarded a time penalty for that last incident. Seconds. DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. The car behind has started to drop back. There's a gap beginning to form. second a lap on the car behind. Caution, caution. Incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Good job, nice overtake. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. Be aware, there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags. Okay, clear. Our gap to the car in front is 2.9 seconds. This is your final lap, the final lap of the race. Incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. DRS is now available. Still happy that we're on the right tyres at the moment. Conditions are tough, but bear with it. I don't think the track is ready for intermediates yet. scheduled pit stops. Stewards have now disabled DRS. DRS is now disabled. This rain could be with us for a while. Light rain conditions for the foreseeable future. The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. We've been finishing time at the end of the race. Okay, clear. concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. movement was illegal. Return the position. This is your final lap of the race. There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Sportsmanlike conduct, drive-through penalty. Go, go, go! There's three laps of fuel remaining.